नमो ब्रह्मादिभ्यो ब्रह्म विद्या संप्रदाय कर्तृभ्यो ऋषिभ्यो महद्भ्यो नमो गुरुभ्य सर्वोपप्लवरहित प्रज्ञानगण प्रत्यगर्थो ब्रह्मैवाहमस्मि ब्रह्मैवाहमस्मि नारायणं पद्मभुवं वसिष्ठं शक्तिं च तत्पुत्रपराशरं च व्यासं शुकं गौड़पदं महांतं गोविंदयोगीन्द्रमथास्य शिष्यं श्रीशंकराचार्यमथास्य पद्मपादं च हस्तामलकं च शिष्यं तन्तोटकं वार्तिककारमन्यानस्मद्गुरुं सन्ततमानतोऽस्मि श्रुतिस्मृतिपुराणानामालयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शङ्करं लोकशङ्करं शङ्करं शङ्कराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्रभाष्यकृतौ वन्दे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेदविभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्तदेहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः ॐ सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः यद्ब्रह्मगोचरविचित्रतमः प्रभावात् संसारधीजनितदुःखमभूज्जनस्य यद्ब्रह्मधीजनितसौख्यमभूच्च तस्य तं रुक्मिणीसहितकृष्णमहं नमामि यमिह कारुणिकं शरणं गतोऽप्यरीसहोदरापमहत्पदं तमहमाशु हरिं परमाश्रये जनकचाङ्कमनन्तसुखाकृतिम् So, we looked at two so anapekshita amsha, tatvika amsha is not needed. We need not accept the tatvika amsha in the pratyaksha. So pratyakshadi moola vruddha vyavahare, there in the vyavaharika, the apekshita amsha is accepted in the pratyaksha pramana. But the anapekshita amsha is the tatvika pramanyam. Tatvika pramanya dharma isn't there, is not accepted to be in pratyaksha, whereas vyavaharika pramanya, and thereby that is the upajivyatva, is accepted in the pratyakshadi pramana. So that closed one topic. Now moving on to the next topic. There is no introduction, I think. Anapekshitattva, we finish anavadhyam. Oh, nama rupaditi. So Ratna Prabha says, Yattu kshanika yagasya shrutibalat kalantara bhavi phadahetu tvavat tatha vidvan nama rupad vimuktaha iti shrutibalat satyasya api jnanat nivrutti sambhavat अध्यास वर्णन व्यर्थम इति तन्ना. नाउ द पूर्व पक्षी एज आई मेंशन इन द एट द एंड ऑफ द लास्ट पार्ट सेम और द अदर पूर्व पक्षी सेज जस्ट बिकॉज देर इज भाना ऑफ अहम अज्ञ अहम कर्ता अहम मनुष्य डज नॉट मीन दैट इट इज अध्यास इट कैन बी प्रमा ऑल्सो. There, the response given was, you will be reduced to a, Dehatmavadi, Charvaka. Because all Darshanikas accept that Manushya Aham is a Bhranti. Because Deha Anya Atma is accepted by all Darshanikas. Now, if you say that Aham Karta Ityadi is not a Brahma, it is a Prama, then you will be reduced to a Dehatmavadi Charvaka. Now, Purapakshi says another solution is possible. I need not be a Charvaka. What I am saying is that there can be Satyatvam and there can also be negation by Shruti. How so? Satya, meaning he is going back to Bandha now. Aham Karta Ityadi shows you that the Bandha is Adhyasa, is the Siddhanti's view. Now the Purapakshi says that let the Bandha not be Mithya. Because what has been shown is that Aham Karta इत्यादि अनुभव भान इज भ्रम देर बाय बंध विल बी ऑल्सो अध्यस्त एंड इट विल गो बाय ज्ञान. नाउ द पूर्व पक्षी सेज दैट दिस अध्यास अध्यास और अध्यस्तत्व ऑफ बंध नीड नॉट बी एक्सेप्टेड. इट कैन बी रियल रियल एट्रीब्यूट. बंध कैन बी रियल एंड स्टिल इट विल गो बाय श्रुति. हाउ सो? सिंस वी सी दिस ऑल द टाइम इन इन कर्मकांड. सो व्हाई डोंट यू एक्सेप्ट दिस एंड अप्लाई इट टू उपनिषद्स ऑल्सो ज्ञान कांड ऑल्सो. यू डोंट हैव टू कंसिडर बंध एज भ्रम एनी मोर इन दैट केस. सो सिद्धांति सेज दिस ऑब्जेक्शन विच हैज बीन रेज्ड और विच दिस सोल्यूशन विच हैज बीन ऑफर्ड डज नॉट स्टैंड स्क्रूटिनी. यत्तु क्षणिक यागस्य श्रुति बलात्. श्रुति इज अ बल प्रमाण. व्हाट वाज सेड अ ज्येष्ठ प्रमाण एल्सवेयर फॉर प्रत्यक्ष ऑल राइट बट श्रुति इफ श्रुति काउंटर्स एंड ऑल दार्शनिकास हैव टू एक्सेप्ट दैट अवर इंटरप्रिटेशन इज नॉट राइट बिकॉज श्रुति इज प्लेस्ड एट ऑन अ हायर पेडेस्टल. नाउ श्रुति बलात् क्षणिक यागस्य. याग इज क्षणिक. इवन इफ इट इज Yaga which extends for 1 year, a Satra Yaga. So Satra extends for months and a year also in the earlier era. Even that is Kshanika. What to talk about these, Nitya Karmas which are anyway Kshanika. You may spend at the most 1 hour, 2 hours, 3 hours, entire day. One of some entire day you may spend, but then yet Yaga is still Kshanika. After that yaga is over, which is going to lead to swarga as per the karmakanda, how will it lead to swarga? Yattu kshanika yagasya shruti balat kalantara bhavi phala hetuvat. Hetutvavat. Kalantara bhavi phala hetutvavat. So there is a bhavi phala, which is kalantara. In bhavishya kala, there will be some phala. Most of the times the phala will be after the dropping of this body. It will not even be, if somebody wants putra, let's say putra kamishti yajna, maybe in the same janma. Somebody wants dhana ityadi, same janma. But most of the times this sukha which is craved for is in the other janma. Meaning, may my next life be better. Or what? Most of the times Karmakandis will say that our aim is not for another janma but for swarga. So that swarga phala is after a long, long time. Whereas your yaga is kshanika, it has ended. How will this yaga give kalantara bhavi phala? But this yaga becomes a kshanika yaga, becomes a hetu for kalantara bhavi bhavishya phala after many years. Why? Shruti Balat. There you accept Shruti Balat, says the Puro Pakshi to Siddhanti. Do you accept this Karmakanda? You say that Vyavahare Bhattaneyaha. There you accept Bhatta's Mata. So how do you accept this Kalantara Bhavi Swargaphala when the Yaga Ikshanika? Meaning there is, the Satyatvam is brought by the Shruti. You bring the swarga phala which cannot be without any karana, but that karana, although kshanika, will lead to a phala. Similarly, tathata vidvan namarupad vimuktaha. So what he wants to say is that what seems to be impossible. With the karmakanda example, he says that any karana should be existing for karya to result. There should be immediately preceding moment, there should be existence of the karana. But this swarga phala is a karya which is after many years, after the yaga has ended. How can there be connection? So no sane person would say that, no logical person, so to say, will say that karana has ended, but karya has, samagri is not there anymore, but karya can be resulted because long back I had samagri. But you still accept it. Why? Shruti Balat. Now I'll give you this solution for Vedanta also, where bandha can be satya, but satya bandha cannot go by jnana. Jnana alone, you'll need karma. No, you don't need that. Why? He says, Shruti balat. Shruti says, so tatha vidvan nama rupa dvimukta. Nama rupa is bandha. From nama rupa, this vidvan who has jnana due to shruti, he will be freed. Vimuktaha. Visheshena mukta. That vishesha is, he'll not have janma again. He will be mukta forever. Why can't you accept that? Iti shruti balat. What will happen? Satyasya api jnanat nivritti sambhavad. Satya jnana also can be taken away by jnana. How so? Shruti balat. Simple hetu, shruti balat. It may seem illogical, but it is made logical by shruti statement. Shruti says so. Then why do you care for adhyastattvam or anadhyastattvam? Whether it is satya bandha or adhyasta bandha is irrelevant. In fact, we need not. Everyone knows that satya is bandha is satya. Why would you want to analyze and establish adhyasa? Therefore, adhyasa varnanam vyartham iti. Iti yattu uktam. Yad uktam. What has been stated by the Purvapakshi Tanna, that cannot be accepted. Why so? Before that, tika. Nama rupa iti. Bandha dityartha. So, nama rupa is bandha. So, from nama rupa, the vidvan will be vimukta. That kind of a statement is acceptable only when the bandha is adhyastha, not when it is satya. Just give me one moment. Okay, so nama rupa iti bandha ityartha. Nama rupa is bandha. Satyasya iti. So satyasya jnanat nivrutti sambhavat. Therefore adhyasa varnana is mithya. This adhyasa bhashya vyartham. It is this mithya vachana of adhyasa bhashya is vyartha. Why satyasya? Tika says satyasya kartrutvadi bandhasya ityartha. This satya, aham karta, aham ajnya, aham manushya, all these ideas need not be mithya. They are all satya. Thereby satyasya meaning kartrutvadi bandhasya. Nama rupa is bandha, satya bandha. It is satya bandha. What kind of bandha? Aham karta ityadi. So kartrutvadi bandhasya ityartha. Ye jnanamatra nivartyam tarasatyam iti shukti rajatadi stale kluptan niyavahangasyaditi dushayati tanna iti. Now the Purvapakshi has said that satya bandha can go by jnana. But this kind of a statement can be refuted by just showing the shukti rajata example. In the shukti rajata, so shukti rajatadi stale yajnanamatra nivartyam, that which is jnanamatra nivartya. We have shown the tarka earlier. Yajnanamatra nivartyam tarasatyam. That tarka has been shown earlier. That vyapti has been shown earlier. With the example of what? Rukshukti rajata. So shukti rajata is jnanamatra nivartya. Is it satya? That will also become satya. If shukti rajata is satya, can you deal with that rajata? So Siddhanti says, I'll give you shukti. You give me money for rajata, not for shukti. Is it acceptable? Why? We'll tell you that it is satya. It is not going to be acceptable to even the Purvapakshi who says that the kartrutvadi bandha is satya. So we see shukti rajata is also satya in that case, because what? Jnanamatra nivritti takes place there also. And in your argument, it can be satya. So shukti rajata can also be satya. It is not acceptable to anyone. Therefore, shukti rajata adhisthale klipta niyama bhangah syad. this kalpita niyama vyapti which has been shown and analyzed to conclusion accepted as not having any doshas, there will be bhanga. This niyama should apply even to the satyabandha which cannot go by jnana, but only be that which goes by jnana has to be abhrama, adhyasa. Therefore tannaiti ratna prabha jnana matra nivartyasya kvapi satyatva darshanat satyasya cha atmanaha nivritya darshanacha. So this is the vyapti. Nowhere jnana matra nivartya whatever is there, shukti rajata rajju sarpa ityadi, which goes away only by mere jnana, nothing else is needed. You don't need a stick to scare away the sarpa. You don't need your raga towards silver to go. You don't need to pick that shell and go to the shop and show that, verify whether it is silver or not. No karma is needed, nothing is needed. Only jnana. So jnana matra nivartyasya kvapi, kutrapi, nowhere. Adarshanat means nowhere has it been seen. What has not been seen? Satyatvam. Satyatva adarshanat. Satyatvasya adarshanat. Nowhere in such cases where jnana matrat nivritti takes place. Jnanat. Matra jnanat nivritti takes place. In no such cases we have anubhava of satyatvam. You give me an example, say Siddhanti, it is not possible. Then what is satya? That which does not go by jnana. In the case of Siddhanti, there is nothing else which is satya. What is satya? Satyasya cha atmanah. So we give the example of atma. Atma alone won't go. We cannot talk about ghatapatadi. Why? Because ghatapatadi are like karta, manushya, these kind of jnanas, which are actually ajnanas. Ghatapatadi prapancha also will be sublated by jnana. Ahamkarta will be sublated by jnana. Satyatva buddhi will go away. There is a satyatva buddhi which is Brahma. It is not satya. What is satya in the case of Siddhanti? Only Brahmatma is satya. So satyasya cha atmanah nivritya darshanat. No darshanika, astika darshanika will accept that atma goes away. Some may say mana goes away, some may say mana does not go away, but nobody will say atma goes away in mukti. Because atma is you, you want yourself to be there. And mukti is nityatvam. Mukti should be nitya mukti. Nobody wants kshanika mukti. Therefore, atma is satya, atma does not go away, even if bauddhas say. If you study Buddhism also for many years, atma won't go away. They'll say shunya, atma is shunya. You will not become shunya. The person who is saying that is also not shunya. One who hears is also not shunya. Will never become shunya. Even in Sushupti, atma continues. Across kalpantas, between kalpas, atma continues. Atma continues for an ajnani also, let alone ajnani. टीका श्रुते हे बोधकत्वम अंगीकृत्य व्याप्ति द्वय विरोधः दर्शितः. सो श्रुते हे बोधकत्वम अंगीकृत्य, हैव वी एक्सेप्ट श्रुति बला, वी एक्सेप्ट, बट जस्ट बिकॉज वी एक्सेप्ट श्रुति बला, यू कैन नॉट हैव एनी काइंड ऑफ इलॉजिकल स्टेटमेंट. श्रुति डज नॉट नीड लॉजिक, बट श्रुति कैन नॉट बी इलॉजिकल. Shruti is not illogical. So you cannot bring some illogic and apply it to Shruti and say it will work. Why? Shruti bala. That is not acceptable. It is vichara siddha. Everything in Shruti that is applicable to laukika should be vichara siddha. If it is not applicable to laukika also, it is still applicable to me who am paralaukika. There it is anubhava siddha, sakshatkara is anubhava siddha. what is your anubhava is validated by the shruti though. It is endorsed by the shruti. It is not any anubhava. It is not some anubhava of some siddhi. So your swarupa, which is there, known to you, for a jnani, which is called a vidvad anubhava. So vidvad anubhava is validated by the shruti and therefore he is called as a vidvan. Others also accept, those who understand shruti, those who have studied shruti, they accept one to be a jnani only when his anubhava is validated by the shruti. So that kind of shruti bala we do accept. But shruti cannot make an illogical statement. If it does, it is arthavada. Shruti need not be verified by logic. But although shruti need not be verified by logic, or it won't be illogical, you don't need to prove the illogic there, or you don't need to prove the logic. Logic helps you understand. It does not prove the shruti. It helps you understand the way the shruti intends. So it makes your understanding stronger, because you, the human being, as in meaning we human beings, have this buddhi which will keep on saying that no, I know better. I've been trained in logic, I've been trained in science, so I can't just accept things just because I hear. Shraddha is there definitely, but then it is questionable shraddha. Therefore, we need logic to strengthen our own understanding. It does not prove anything in the Shruti. Shruti does not have such expectancy also. However, Shruti is illogical. It is beyond logic. Does not mean it is illogical. So this illogic that you bring in, that will not stand scrutiny, says the Siddhanti. Now, Shrutehe bodhakattvam angikrityapi vyaptidvaya virodha darshita. In the case of what is jnana nivartya has to be brahma. One example, that one vyapti, and the second vyapti is what? Satya atma never has nivritti. So both sides have been shown. So vyapti dvaya virodha darshita, vyapti dvaya virodha deva sampratyangikaram tyajati. Now this acceptance, which was earlier, what was said is that Shrutehe bodhakattvam angikritya. Yes, Shruti has this pramanyam. But that pramanyam does not mean what is anubhava siddha can be countered. Meaning, what is known through other pramanas also, there Shruti is not a pramana. So you know this Shukti is not Rajata through other pramanas. Through Anumana, through Pratyaksha Pramana, after a bit the same Pratyaksha is counted by the same Pratyaksha. In a dim light, the Pratyaksha didn't work well. In a better lit area or with a torch shown on the Shukti, the Sarpa, you know that Sarpa to be Rajata. Sarpa to be Rajju. In the case of Rajata anyway, there is bright light. But there, if you go in close proximity, you know that it isn't Rajata, it is Shukti. In the other case, in the Rajju Sarpa, there is not much light. So same Pratyaksha Indriya, which has seen Sarpa, that same Pratyaksha Indriya sees Rajju when the light is thrown upon the Sarpa, so-called Sarpa. So this Pramana, Pratyaksha Pramana, is applicable there. Shruti cannot tell you otherwise. Similarly, in the case of this Dehatma Buddhi, what Shruti tells you is not about Satya which is being refuted. It is Brahma which is being refuted. Thereby, Samprati Vyapti Dvaya Virodha Deva Samprati Angikaram Tyajati Ayogyata. Now, this is a conditional acceptance, not a blind acceptance. This is the way the Ratna Prabha deals with it now. Ratna Prabha, ayogyata nischaye sati satyabandhasya jnanat nivritti shrutehe bodhakatva ayoga. This shruti bodhakatvam, where is it accepted, where is it not accepted, you should be clear, says the Siddhanti to the Purva Pakshi. అయోగ్యతా నిశ్చయే సతి. వెన్ యోగ్యత్వం ఇట్ సెల్ఫ్ ఇస్ అండ్ దేర్ ఇఫ్ యోగ్యత్వం ఇస్ దేర్ శృతి హ్యాస్ యోగ్యత్వం బోధకత్వ యోగ్యత్వం దెన్ వి యాక్సెప్ట్ ఇట్ వెన్ శృతి డస్ నాట్ హ్యావ్ బోధకత్వ యోగ్యత్వం మీనింగ్ బోధకత్వ అయోగ్యత్వం ఇస్ దేర్ ఇన్ దట్ శృతి బోధకత్వం ఇస్ ఇట్ రివీల్స్ సంథింగ్ when yogya something is revealed then yes it is a pramana we accept that but in other cases we don't accept it ayogyata nischaye sati satyabandhasya jnanat nivritti shrutehe bodhakatva yogat shruti meaning this understanding that you have really that is what siddhanti is saying he is saying that you the purvapakshi thinks that shruti bodhakatvam Because Shruti says, Tatha Vidvan Nama Rupa Dvimuktaha, Shruti is revealing something. But what is your understanding? Your understanding, see, we accept that Tatha Vidvan Nama Rupa Dvimuktaha, Yogyata is there. What is Yogyata? Nama Rupa is Brahma, therefore Shruti says that one will be free from this Nama Rupatmaka Bandha. Why? Because Nama Rupatmaka Bandha is a Brahma, it is Adhyastha. So, Jnanat Nivritti takes place. That kind of Yogyatvam is there. But what are you thinking? You, the Purva Pakshi, are thinking that Vidvan Nama Rupa Dvimukta Shruti Balat Satya Nama Rupa Atmaka Bandhat Vimukta Bhavati Vidvan. That Yogyata isn't there in the Shruti. So, that is the crux of the argument here. Ayogyata Nishchesati. When you have ascertained that Shruti, why? Because we have Vyapti Dvaya. There is no example that you can give in Laukika or in Shastras also. But then here we are looking at an example of Shukti Rajata. Can you give me some other example in the case of Shukti Rajata and show me it is Satya and still goes away by Jnana? Purvapakshi cannot give you any example. Therefore, the Asat. Asat alone, Asat meaning not Sat, and by not Sat we mean Adhyasa. What is Adhyasa? That alone can be taken by Jnana. If you say Satya will also go by Jnana, then show me Atma is Satya. When does Atma go away? Atma does not go in Shushupti, it does not go in Mrityu also. No Darshanika, Astika will accept it. Therefore, you don't have counters to both examples that we have given. Do you have any other example to counter? You don't have. Then this yogyata that you are accepting, that Shruti Balat, there is a possibility of Satya Vandha to go, that is mere, it's a blabber. There is no basis for that. There is no, and this Kshanika Yaga, that I'll talk about later, says the Siddhanti. How that works, we'll see that. But then that will not prove Satya Vandha going by Jnana. So ayogyata nishchaye sati, once you have establish that Shruti has no yogyata to take away Satya Vishaya. Satya Bandhasya Jnanat Nivritti Shrutehe Bodhakatva Ayogat. So that kind of a Shruti that you are saying that it has Bodhakatva of taking away Satya Bandha, that kind of Nivritti is not going to be possible by Shruti also. Ayogyatva is there, Ayogat. Tika. Yogyata hi Arthabadha. What is this yogyata? Artha is vishaya, padartha vishaya. Vishaya, so artha abada. Yogyata hi artha va tadbhinna to ayogyata ityartha. So artha abada. Artha abada is yogyata and tadbhinna is ayogyata. There are some typos here. Iti artha satyabandhasya. या ज्ञानात् निवृत्तिः तस्याः यद् बोधकत्वं श्रुतिनिष्ठं तद् अयोगात् इत्यर्थः सो वेयर इज दिस योग्यता एंड अयोग्यता इट इज इन द श्रुति सो द बोधकत्वं द श्रुति रिवील्स समथिंग दैट बोधकत्वं इज श्रुतिनिष्ठ इट इज इन द श्रुति तद् अयोगात् मीनिंग दैट श्रुतिनिष्ठ बोधकत्वं फॉर सत्य टू गो अवे इज इन देयर सो दैट इज द अयोग So what is it? Yogyata and Ayogyata. You can say yogyata and ayogyata is there in the shruti, or another way to look at it is shruti nishtha bodhakattvam which is there, that bodhakattvam is not possible. For what case? To take away satyabandha. So satyabandhasya ya jnanat nivrittihi tasyaha yad bodhakattvam, meaning that revelation which is taking place by analysis actually. The Purvapakshi is analyzing the statement tatha vidvan nam rupad vimuktaha. Okay, I understood, he says. There is bodhakattvam in the shruti. What is the bodhakattvam? He says, it can take away satyabandha also. That kind of bodhakattvam being there in the shruti is ayogya. This is what the meaning is as to bodhakattva ayogat. So I said that yogyata isn't there. So shruti does not have yogyata, can be said. Or here, what is ayoga? What is not possible? This bodhakattvam, the kind of bodhakattvam that the Purvapakshi thinks, that is not possible to be there in the shruti. Shruti nishtha, it cannot be. Adav vishayatvam shashtyartha shruti nishtasya nivritti vishayaka bodha janakatvasya ayogaditi phalitartha. So what is the end conclusion? Phalitartha. Adav vishayatvam. So there is a vishayatvam shashtyartha shruti nishtasya. The shruti nishtha nivritti vishayaka bodha janakatva. What is there in the shruti? Nivritti vishayaka bodha janakattvam, that it can take away. Can it or can it not take away the vishaya? So the Siddhanti says it cannot. Purvapakshi says it can. So Siddhanti says ayogat. The hetu is ayogat here. This is not possible. Iti phalitartha. Nivritti shruter iti pathantaram. So there is nivritti shrute he. So there is some patantaram which will lead to the same meaning there. Tatra nivritti pratipadaka shrutehe bodhakatva yoga dityartha. So based on the patabheda, the construct is different, the analysis is a little different in the padas, samasas, etc. So tatra nivritti pratipadaka shrutehe bodhakatva yoga. Finally the end meaning is the same, bodhakatva yoga. Yadi कर्तृत्वादि बंधः सत्यः स्यात् तर्हि ब्रह्मण इव सत्यबंधस्यापि ज्ञानमात्रात् निवृत्तिः अयोग्या इति ज्ञानमात्रजन्य सत्यबंध निवृत्ति रूपश्रुत्यर्थे तावद् अयोग्यता विषयकनिश्चये सति निवृत्तिबोधकत्वं तथा विद्वान् इत्यादि श्रुतेः अयुक्तं दृष्टान्ते ज्योतिष्टोम श्रुतेः तु अपूर्वद्वारे वर्णनेन योग्यता निश्चय सत्वाद् बोधकत्वं युज्यते इति भावः. सो लॉन्ग सेंटेंस. नाउ दी सिद्धांत दिस इज यदि कर्तृत्वादि बंधः सत्य स्यात् तर्हि इफ एट ऑल यू इंसिस्ट दैट कर्तृत्वादि बंधः इज सत्य, अहम कर्ता, अहम अज्ञः, अहम मनुष्य, ऑल दिस इज बंध, इफ यू से दैट इट इज सत्य, देन व्हाट विल हैपन? सत्य स्यात् तर्हि ब्रह्मण इव, ब्रह्म ही सत्य, ब्रह्मात्म ही सत्य, देन सत्यबंधस्यापि ज्ञानमात्रात् निवृत्ति. यू आर सेइंग ज्ञानमात्रात् निवृत्ति ही. इज इट पॉसिबल इन द केस ऑफ ब्रह्म आल्सो? ही सेज नो नो, इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल. ब्रह्म कैन नेवर गो. व्हाई यू विल बिकम अ शून्यवादी? नो आस्तिका वॉन्ट्स टू बी अ शून्यवादी. सो ज्ञानमात्रात् निवृत्ति अयोग्य इन द केस ऑफ ब्रह्म. सो ब्रह्मण इव कर्तृत्वादि सत्यस्य बंधस्य ब्रह्मण इव ज्ञानमात्रात् निवृत्ति ही न संभवति. ज्ञानमात्रात् निवृत्ति अयोग्य, निवृत्ति अयोग्य, दिस निवृत्ति इज नॉट पॉसिबल. इन द केस ऑफ इधर यू से दैट इन ब्रह्म केस ऑल्सो इट इज पॉसिबल, और यू एक्सेप्ट दैट सत्य बंधा वोंट गो. Therefore, jnanamatra janya satyabandha nivritti rupa shruti arthe. Now this shruti artha that you have made, the meaning that you have arrived at, tatha vidvan namarupad vimuktaha ityadi shruti that you are showing, it will take away satyabandha. In that meaning that you have, the meaning that you have arrived at, jnanamatra janya satyabandha nivritti is jnanamatra janya. That kind of rupa shruti artha that you have landed on, tasmin vishaye tavad ayogyata vishayaka nischaye sati. Once you have used this example of brahma and know that Brahma does not go away, cannot go away by anyone. Even Shruti saying Brahma isn't there, cannot go away by Jnana. Pratyaksha Pramana does not take away, oh, I don't see Brahma by Pratyaksha Pramana. No Indriyas work there. Yato vacho nivartante, aprapya manasasa, says Shruti itself. Okay, then it isn't there because no Pramana is objectifying it. Can you say Brahma isn't there? Will go away, there will be Brahma Nivritti. No. Similarly, just like Satyasya Brahmana Nivritti na sambhavati, Jnana Matra na sambhavati. By, in that example case, nothing else will also take away. In fact, if it is Satya, nothing, no karma will also take away. What is Satya? Won't go by Jnana, this is the argument here, but can karma take away? Not really. Whatever is the swabhava will come back again. Like a dog's tail, everything will come back. The bandha, if it is Satya, if it goes by karma, because there can be another solution here. These Siddhanti's argument is, oh, Jnana Matra, it won't go away. So then the Purva Pakshi is Purva Mimamsaka. He'll come back and say, oh, wait. You are saying that Jnana Matrat Nivritti na Sambhavati Bhavatu Tatha. We'll give you a solution. Karma and Upasana you do. Why not have that kind of a solution? So there also, Satya Bandha, if it is there, we are showing Jnana Matrat Nivritti na Sambhavati because we want to show that Bandha is Adhyastha and therefore establish Adhyasavashya and land on Vishaya Prayojana and continue with the Brahma Sutras. The context is not to refute that by karma also it is not possible. Of course, in Brahma Sutras, all that will be dealt with. As to by karma also, this Satya Bandha won't go. Satya Bandha as well as Mithya Bandha, Brahma Bandha won't go by karma upasana ityadi also. That's a different context. Here the focus is that Jnana Matrat Nivritti na Sambhavati. Anyway, because the example would be, oh, if it is a real sarpa, it will go by karma. So all that discussion can come about, which is out of place here. So here our focus is that this Bandha is Brahma. That's all. Therefore, tavad ayogyata visheka nischayasati. Once you have established by Brahmana eva, Satya Bandha Nivritti is not possible by Jnana, then where have you established this? In the case of Tatha Vidvan Namarupa Dvimukta Ityadi Shruti case also. Other Shrutis may also be there. Thereby, Vidvan Ityadi Shrute he, so tavad ayogyata visheka nischayasati, Nivritti Bodhakatvam Tatha Vidvan Ityadi Shrutehe Ayuktam Drishtante. This Drishtanta to establish Satyatva is not valid. And what Drishtanta did you bring in? This is an exam. This is not a, this is a proof you gave. With what Drishtanta did you give? So Drishtanta is not, this is the Drishtanta. Nivritti Bodhakatvam Tatha Vidvan Ityadi Shrutehe Ayuktam. Ayuktam with the drishtanta that you brought in, the drishtanta that he has brought in is Kshanika Yaga due to Shruti Bala will give you Kalantara Bhavi Phala. So Kshanika Yaga, which has ended, will still be a Hetu for Bhavi Swarga Phala. Bhavishya, Bhavishyat Kala Swarga Phala. So there, that is a Ayukta Drishtanta. So Drishtanti Jyotishtoma Shrutestu. The Jyotishtoma Shrute, which will lead to Swarga Ityadi, but Jyotishtoma Yaga has already ended long back. How will it lead to Swarga? Shruti Balat, you said, there Apurva Dvara Varnanena. Yogyata Nishchaya Satvat. There Yogyata is there. There is no Ayogyata there. Why? Because Apurva Dvara Varnana is there. Through that you can accept that what is the process there. Jyotishtoma Yaga has ended alright, but Apurva has resulted. This Apurva is there, which is a Dwara for Swarga Phala. This Apurva will go and sit in the Yajamana. The Yajamana will have Apurva. This is Apurva is a Dharma which is born in the Yajamana after the Jyotishtoma Yaga has ended. This Apurva or Adrishta, what is otherwise called as Adrishta, Purva Mimamsaka will talk about Apurva. సో అపూర్వ విల్ బీ దేర్ ఇట్ ఇస్ నాట్ దట్ యాగ హాస్ ఎండెడ్ అండ్ దేర్ ఇస్ నథింగ్ అండ్ శూన్య కనెక్ట్స్ టు స్వర్గ స్వర్గ ఈస్ స్టిల్ ది ఫల నో జ్యోతిష్టోమా క్రియేట్స్ అపూర్వ జ్యోతిష్టోమా ఇస్ ఎండెడ్ బట్ అపూర్వ ఇస్ దేర్ దిస్ అపూర్వ విల్ బీ దేర్ యాజ్ లాంగ్ యాజ్ స్వర్గ ఫల ఇస్ అండ్ గివెన్ సో అపూర్వ ద్వారా ఫల హేతుత్వం వి యాక్సెప్ట్ నాట్ డైరెక్ట్లీ ఇట్ విల్ జనరేట్ అపూర్వ దెన్ అపూర్వ విల్ గివ్ రైజ్ టు స్వర్గ సో దెర్ ఇస్ నో డిస్కనెక్ట్ దేర్ యోగ్యత ఇస్ దేర్ సో యోగ్యత నిశ్చయ సత్వా బోధకత్వం యుజ్యతే ఇతి భావ ఇన్ దాట్ జ్యోతిష్టోమ శృతి దిస్ బోధకత్వం ఇస్ దేర్ వాట్ ఇస్ ది బోధకత్వం ఫల ఫల ఇస్ దేర్ ఇన్ వాట్ క్షణిక యాగ ఆల్సో హౌ సో అపూర్వ ద్వారా సో అపూర్వ ద్వార వర్ణనేన యోగ్యత యుజ్యతే బోధకత్వ యుజ్యతే బోధకత్వం యుజ్యతే మీనింగ్ బోధకత్వ ఇస్ యోగ్య ఇతి భావః నౌ టు దాట్ దేర్ ఇస్ అ పూర్వపక్ష వెయిట్ వాట్ ఇస్ మై పర్స్పెక్టివ్ ఇస్ ది పూర్వపక్షి My perspective is to talk about satyatva. I want to bring about satyatva. Let's stick to that kind of a drushti. So now Purvapakshi explains this further with a different example. Okay. Nanu papa karma kim asatyam satyam va. So he says, he gives you an ubhayapasha rajju. On both ends of the rajju, he hands you a rajju and says you pick one. Both ends, there is a noose. So, however, logically you can hang yourself, says the Purvapakshi. If you answer yes, you are in trouble. If you answer no, also you are in trouble. Because if papa karma, person has done papa, there is a dosha which is either known or not known. Let's say it is known, then there are some solutions. So, there is a parihara given. If it is unknown also, some general parihara is given looking at the kundli, etc. Now, this papa karma which is there, is it satya or asatya? If it is asatya, then why do you apply the parihara? If it is satya, then it will not go. By what will it not go? So, he takes a very peculiar example to show jnana matrat nivritti is possible. Nanu papa karma kim asatyam satyam va. Na adhyaha, meaning not asatya. Why? Tan nashartam setu darshanadav prayatno nasyat. So there are some karmas. Let's say, so there is a gohatya or a brahmanatya kind of a karma, which has, you know, multiple janma narakavasa. But a simple parihara is given. It can be some other karma also, but I have heard that this is the solution for, Hatya kind of a papa karma. So to that, what is the parihara given? Prayaschitta. Prayaschitta is you have to walk. You have to walk towards the setu. This setu is Rama setu. So Rama setu is there accepted in the shastras as to darshana of that setu will take away papa. But it is not that you take a flight there, you take a train and then you just land there without any kashta. You stay in a decent hotel, rejoice, and then just go and have darshana. That is not the solution. Solution is you have to walk from your place of residence till the setu, announcing that you have done this papa. You take a bold write on it that I have done this, and to anyone who is interested, passerby, you announce your feel sorrow of this. You know that you have made a mistake, so you announce. So this person who has done this papa karma, he is supposed to announce to others, accept his fault and say that for this prayaschitta, I am going for setu darshana. So he gains this kind of a support. And with the acceptance, he has said, he is expressing his sorrow, his mistake he has accepted. Over a period of time, he will reach the announcing here and there, he feeling regret. He'll reach the setu, he'll have the setu darshana. Now, this setu darshana is a jnana. Setu darshana is a pratyaksha pramana there. Pratyaksha pramana will give you setu darshana. And that takes away papa. This papa, is it asatya? If it is asatya, na adya, that is not possible. Why? Tan nashartam, tat asat, प्रत्यक्षप्रमाणमित्य पापनाशार्थं सेतुदर्शनादो प्रयत्नानस्य. सो देयर इज अ चार्वाका सिटिंग नेक्स्ट टू दिस पर्सन हु इज लुकिंग एट सॉल्यूशंस फॉर हिज पापा एंड देन द चार्वाका सेज व्हाट इज दिस नॉनसेंस इज ऑल असत्य देयर इज नो पापा दिस पापा इज ऑल bogus it is made up by brahmanas for dakshina some nonsense he brings in this person's shraddha if it is more in his friend then he'll say oh is it asatya then he'll not make prayatna but shraddha is there he'll make prayatna because he is going through dukkha why is he showing the kundli in the first place because he has dukkha a lot of dukkha is there and then looking at that even if he has not done hatya in this janma there is taint carry forward from the last janma which is seen in the kundli so the solution given is that oh you do setu darshana and he will accept that why because there is dukkha which is real for him that dukkha cannot be said to be false even if his friend says that oh this papa karma is all nonsense but his dukkha is not nonsense even the charvaka dukkha is real for him therefore setu darshana do prayatna na syat yadi पाप कर्म असत्यम स्यात् देयरफॉर पाप कर्म इज सत्य नाउ इफ यू से सत्य द्वितीय यत् सत्यम तद् ज्ञानात् निवृत्तिं प्राप्तुं योग्यम तथा पाप कर्म इति तथा पाप कर्मे इति कर्मे मेक्स नो सेंस हियर तथा पाप कर्म इति व्याप्त्या श्रुत्यर्थे अपि योग्यता निश्चयः अस्ति इति आशंक्य दृष्टांत वैषम्येण परिहरति then what will happen if you say it is satya papa karma is satya then that satya papa karma is going by tajnanat nivrutti it is going by tajna tajnane setu darshana jnanat nivrutti praptum yogyam by setu darshana jnana which is jnana setu darshana is jnana jnana janya सो ज्ञानजन्य निवृत्ति ज्ञानात् निवृत्ति संभवती इन द केस ऑफ सत्य पाप आल्सो सत्य पाप कर्म कर्म इज कर्म फल हियर सो पाप कर्म फल पाप रूप कर्म मीनिंग पाप कर्म फल कर्म कैन बी यूज्ड फॉर द एक्शन आल्सो एंड द रिजल्ट आल्सो सो दिस कर्म पाप कर्म गोज अवे बाय व्हाट सेतु दर्शन ज्ञान देयरफॉर ज्ञानात् निवृत्ति योग्य इति व्याप्त्या श्रुत्यर्थे अपि योग्यता निश्चयः अस्ति सो योग्यता निश्चय इज देयर अयोग्यता निश्चय इज देयर इन द केस ऑफ श्रुति एज यू इंसिस्ट सेज द पूर्वपक्षी टू द सिद्धांती इति आशंक्य इफ दिस इज द डाउट देन दृष्टांत वैषम्य इज देयर सेज द दिस इज द दोष यू हैव ब्रॉट इन अ दृष्टांत विच मे सीम वैलिड टू यू but it has dosha says the siddhanti iti pariharati drushtanta vaishamyena pariharati drushtanta vaishamya there is disconnect between the subject matter and the example that you have brought in how so nacha ityadina ratna prabha nacha setu darshana satyasya papasya nasha darshana darshanat satyasya papasya nasha darshana is the purvapakshi is paksha nasha darshanat na Ayogyata. So he says, therefore, no ayogyata in the Shruti Bodhakattvam of Satya Jnana, Jnana taking away Satya Bandha. For that, the example is Setu Darshana. Setu Darshana is Jnana. Papa is Satya, that goes away. Therefore, Yogyata is there. Ayogyata isn't there. This is the argument of the Purvakshi, Na. Siddhanti says, Nacha. सेतु दर्शनात् सत्यस्य पापस्य नाश दर्शनात् न अयोग्यता निश्चय इति वाच्यम् यू शुड नॉट से अयोग्यता निश्चय इजंट देयर इन दी श्रुति बोधकत्वम् ऑफ ज्ञान टेकिंग अवे सत्य बंध व्हाई बिकॉज ज्ञान टेक्स अवे सेतु दर्शनात् ज्ञान टेक्स अवे सत्य पाप आल्सो नो यू शुड नॉट से सो देयर इज अ दृष्टांत वैषम्य व्हाई इट इज नॉट ज्ञानात् निवृत्ति अलोन देयर आर अदर फैक्टर्स एट प्ले तस्य सेजी सिद्धांति तस्य श्रद्धा नियमादि सापेक्ष ज्ञान नाश्यत्वात् इट इज नॉट ज्ञान मात्र निवृत्ति देयर इज श्रद्धा आल्सो नीडेड श्रद्धा इज नीडेड ओके श्रद्धावान लभते ज्ञानम सेजी पूर्व पक्षी टू द सिद्धांति యూ సే శ్రద్ధావాన్ లభతే జ్ఞానం. అ పర్సన్ హూ డస్ నాట్ హ్యావ్ శ్రద్ధ ఇన్ ది శృతి విల్ హీ గెట్ మోక్ష ఇన్ ది ఎగ్జాంపుల్ ఆఫ్ ది శుక్తి రజత ఆర్ రజ్జు సర్ప. ఇన్ రజ్జు సర్ప ఆల్సో యూ నీడ్ సమ్ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ శ్రద్ధ ఇన్ ది పర్సన్ హూ ఇస్ సేయింగ్ దాట్. నో, నాట్ ట్రూ. Somebody can, oneself can throw light, torch light on the Rajju and still see it. So Shraddha is not needed in that case. Let's say Shraddha is needed. At least in the case of Moksha, Vedanti says that Shraddha needs to be there in the Shruti. You should accept it as Pramana. So Shraddha is needed. But then other Shraddha Niyama, the Niyamas are there. In Vedanta, there are not many Niyamas. Shravana has to take place, that's all. Vichara, the person should be able to do vichara. But there is no niyama as to, you should sit in this manner only and this time you should do that. All those are there to not give you papa because it is Vedas. These are general rules, niyamas. Shaucha should be there. All that is there as a general rule for Vedas. It is not specifically for the tattvamasi ityadi jnana. There are no rules there particularly. So, Shraddha Niyamadi Sapeksha, but this will be there in the case of the Setu Darshana. In the Setu Darshana, you cannot just, land there somehow and then have a look at Setu and Papanasha takes place. That is not the case. You have to take Yatna. You have to walk. Niyama is there. You have to follow some rules even in that period of time. You should announce to people. You should feel regret, express your regret to as many people as possible. The more you do, the more effect of the Setu Darshana. So it is not just mere Setu Darshana, it is not Jnana alone. You are telling others is not Jnana. You are not getting any Jnana by telling others. You are accepting your sorrow, you are accepting your regret. You are accepting your flaws, your fault and expressing regret and then want that sorrow to go, you are expressing all that. There is a lot of rules to follow. So, Shraddha is one part. Niyam Adi. Other than the rules, there are other things also. As to how and what, when, all these ideas are there. Sapeksha. Apeksha is there. Apekshaya Saha. Sapeksha Jnana. It is not just Jnana. Sapekshaya Sapekshaya Jnana. So Sapeksha Jnana is Apekshaya Saha Vartate Yajnanam Tajnanam Sapeksha Jnanam. And what is the Apeksha of Shraddha Niyama Adi? Thereby Nashyattvam is there. So Tasya Shraddha Niyama Adi Sapeksha Jnana Nashyattvat. However, in the case of Bandha, what is the fact? Bandhasya, will come back to this. ठीक है तस्य पापस्य तस्य पापस्य श्रद्धा नियमादि सापेक्ष ज्ञान नाश्यत्वात् यद्यपि पाप कर्म सत्यम व्यावहारिक सत्यम यस पाप कर्म इज सत्य वी डोंट से इट इज असत्य वी एक्सेप्ट इट इज सत्य व्हाट सत्य व्यावहारिक सत्य व्यावहारिक सत्य इज एक्सेप्टेड तथापि श्रद्धा नियमादि सापेक्ष ज्ञान निवर्त्यम एव न तु ज्ञान मात्र निवर्त्यम. सो इट इज going not only by jnana, therefore this bodhakattvam, satya bandhasya or in example satya papasya jnana matrat nivrutti bodhakattva yogyata isn't there. Why? Because there are other things which are accepted, which are expected, and it is accepted by purva mimamsakas also. If you ask a purva mimamsaka, oh, setu darshana is a solution, good, I have 1 hour free. Tomorrow morning, I'll just have, nearby places, or you say you have half day free, let's say. Tomorrow, I have half day free. I don't have issue with the most expensive ticket also. I'll fly there, take a cab, and I don't even need to get down. Maybe I'll get down, I'll wet my feet and then have Setu Darshana, come back. I'll have a good trip and my papa will go away. I'll have no dukkha at all after that. That won't work. Even Purva Mimamsaka will not accept. Even, in Kundli they give solutions, do this yaga, do this japa, all that. You can't just outsource it. Outsourcing is possible, but then outsourcing does not give you that phala. You can't sit at home and then say, okay, you are on a cozy chair. You just, you know, spend some money and say that, okay, somebody will do japa, somebody will do homa. Just send me prasada. I'll take care of every other expense. I'll see to it that the dakshina is also in abundance. Won't work. It is a solution, all right, but it is not a solution to the end. If nothing else is possible, the yajmana is unhealthy and all that, then outsourcing is done. But there also niyamas are there. So, shraddha niyamadi sapeksha jnana nivartyameva natu jnana matra nivartyam. Bandhasu, on the other hand, the example where you have this vaishamya in the example, but in the exemplified, jnana matra nivartyatvena shukti rajatadi vad asatya eva iti ayogyata nishchaya durvara iti bhavaha. This ayogyata nishchaya isn't there, is the claim of Purvapakshi. Ayogyata of what? Of bodhakattvam of the Shruti in the case of jnanat nivritya, satya, bandha or satya papa. You cannot give some example and show it. There it is not applying anyway. Jnana matra nivritti is not there in your drishtanta. So drishtanta vaishamya is there. In this case, in the exemplified also, what is that shukti rajata? You will take a simple example. Shukti rajata adi vat. Jnana matra nivartya, shukti rajata, somebody has just to tell you that it says shukti not rajata, and then what happens? The rajata is known to be false, and then jnana of shukti takes away rajata brahma. Iti ayogyata nishchaya durvara. Ayogyata nishchaya is there, nobody can make the rajata real. Even shruti cannot make the rajata real. Elsewhere Bhagavan Bhashyakara says, even if the shruti says Agni is cold, Anushna Agni, you should not accept it. Why? Pratyaksha Pramana Virodha. And Pratyaksha Pramana is a Pramana for Agni and its Ushna. So Shruti is not a Pramana there. What he is saying is not that do not accept Shruti means Shruti is not a Pramana in that case. That's all he is saying. Shruti does not say it. But if at all Shruti says something which is accessible to other pramanas, there you don't accept Shruti as pramana. So here, Shukti Rajatadivad Asatya Eva. What is that? Bandha Asatya Eva. Iti Ayogyata Nishchaya Durvara. Ayogyata Nishchaya that we have said, that cannot be countered. Meaning Ayogyata of the Shruti to take away Satya Bandha by Jnana. That is not possible. Iti Bhavaha. Etena Niyama Apravishta Matra Padavyavartyam Darshitam. So etena niyama apravishta matra pada vyavartyam darshitam. So niyama has been taken out. Shraddha can be accepted to be there. So niyamas aren't there. Papa karmanaha ubhaya vadyavimatam satyatvam nama vyavahara kale badashunyatvam vyavahara yogyatvena vidyamanatvam va. So the satyatvam which is accepted by the Purvapakshi as well as the Siddhanti in the case of papa karma, what kind of satya satyattvam is it? Papakarmana ubhayavadi abhimatam. Ubhayavadi, both Purvapakshi and Siddhanti, for both papakarma being satya is accepted. Means satyattva in papakarma, of papakarma is accepted. What is that? Nama vyavahara kale badashunyattvam. In vyavahara kala, this papa won't go away. As long as it is there is dukkha. Results are also seen. So Shastra says that if there is dukkha, there is papa. There has been papa done earlier. It is a phala given. There is no doubt for any astika. Thereby, vyavahara kale bada shunyattvam. Or what? Vyavahara yogyatvena vidyamanattvam va. Or experientially known and it can be dealt with in vyavahara itself. That is the satyattvam of papa karma. Bandhasya jnanamatra nivartyatve shruti pramanayati. This bandha goes away only by jnana. How do you know that? Pramana is there, shruti pramana, bandhasya cha iti. Ratna Prabha. Bandhasya cha nanyav pantha iti shrutya jnanamatrat nivritti pratitehe. Jnana matrat nivritti pratiti. Pratiti jnana. You know from the shruti that the bandha will go away only by jnana. Not jnanat nivritti also. Jnana matrat nivritti. How do you know that? There is a shruti. Nanyav pantha. Shvetashvetra Upanishad says. Pantha is a path. Pathin. There is no other path. Na anyav pantha. ఫార్ విముక్తి దేర్ ఇస్ నో అదర్ పాత్ ఓన్లీ జ్ఞాన అతః శృత జ్ఞాన నివర్త్యత్వ నిర్వాహర్థం అధ్యస్తత్వం వర్ణనీయం దేర్ ఫోర్ అధ్యస్తత్వం షుడ్ బి accepted and elaborated the way we are doing it in the adhyasa vashya atah shruta jnana shrutam yajnanam tena nivartyatvam kasya bandasya bandasya shrutam yajnana tena matrena nivartyatvam nirvahartham nirvahartham is sampannartham adhyasattvam varnaniyam because to bring about nirvaha bring about some meaning to bring about the result of nivritti of the bandha by jnana which is that jnana shrutam jnanam from the shruti the jnana which has taken place jnana utpatti has taken place due to that jnana there is nivritti of this bandha this is accomplished and for to accomplish that adhyasattvam varnaniyam you have to accept it why because shruti says to nanya panta so when shruti says that there is no other path for mukti bandha nivritti only jnana then you have to accept adhyasattvam to accomplish what has been said by the shruti meaning to accomplish the understanding to take away nivritti to establish this nivritti by jnana alone which jnana shruti janya jnana which is shruta, call as shruta, shruta jnana. Shruta jnanena, shrutam yajnanam tena bandhasya nivartyatvam. Nivartyatvasya nirvahartam. So nirvahartam means to accomplish. Sampannartam. Kasya sampannartam? Nivartyatvam. Nivartyatvasya sampannartam. To accomplish what? To accomplish bandhasya nivritti. Bandhasya nivartyatvam meaning bandhasya nivritti to accomplish bandha nivritti cognitively to establish this logically also shruta jnanas you have to accept adhyasattva of bandha we look at the take on this in the next part huh? यमिह कारुणिकं शरणं गतोऽप्यरीसहोदर आप महत्पदं तमहमाशु हरिं परमाश्रये जनकजाङ्गमनन्त सुखाकृतिं एनी क्वेश्चंस नमस्ते आई विल सी यू नेक्स्ट पार्ट could someone you know if I am going over time could someone just send a message or just voice it out also I sometimes lose track to look at the clock in the topic okay and not sometimes all the time I usually don't look at the clock okay. thank you
no constraints no. yeah welcome thank you